dear. Welcome to teacherm's YouTube channel. Our lesson for today is about visualizing numbers up to 100,000 with emphasis on numbers 10,001 to 100,000. Are you now ready? So come on, let's get started. To visualize numbers up to 100,000 with emphasis on numbers 10,001 up to 100,000, we can use number discs such as ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, and ten thousands. Example: let us visualize 24,135 using number discs. Step 1. Place each digit of the number in the place value chart. We will place the digit 5 in the ones place, 3 in the tens place, 1 in the hundreds place, 4 in the thousands place, and 2 in the 10,000s place. Step 2. Identify the digit found in each place value. Then, draw the correct number of discs. Now, what digit is found in the ones place? You are correct. 5. So, we will draw 5 ones here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What digit is found in the tens place? Very good, it's 3. So, we will draw 3 tens here. 1, 2, 3. What digit is found in the hundreds place? 1. Very good. So, we will draw 1 hundreds here. And what digit is found in the thousands place? 4. You're right. So, we will draw 4 thousands here. 1, 2, 3, 4. And what digit is found in the 10,000s place? 2. Correct. So, we will draw 2 10,000s here. 1, 2. So, 24,135 means 2 10,000s plus 4 thousands plus 100s plus 3 tens plus 5 ones. And 2 10,000s is equal to 20,000. And 4 thousands is equal to 4,000. And 100s is equal to 100. 3 tens is equal to 30. And 5 ones is equal to 5. So, 24,135 is equal to 20,000 plus 4,000 plus 100 plus 30 plus 5. Very easy, right? Just always remember that learning mathematics is just easy, especially if you'll study with me. This is Teacher M saying, keep learning and keep growing. Bye!